The uniqueness of the IGF is not just the format of the meeting itself, not just the fact that this meeting is a unique UN meeting with all stakeholders participating on an equal footing. It is also rather special in the way in which this meeting is organized. It's not organized by a classical UN secretariat working away in some remote office. It is organized by the stakeholders themselves, who are fully engaged in this entire exercise. Not just in the workshops, which they of course organize almost entirely on their own, but even in the organization of the main meeting itself. And that also is part of the innovation that the IGF has brought about. Also the transparency. The fact that every meeting of the multi-stakeholder advisory group has an open consultation attached to it, so that everything that gets done here is known to all stakeholders in good time, and they have a full opportunity to be able to shape the agenda, the structure of the meeting. And I think this is a lesson that we have to learn from this whole exercise, that when you try and organize a meeting like this, it is something where you have to worry as much about how you organize the meeting as the meeting itself.